WLCAC's long history of service in the Watts community was inspired by Ted Watkins. Ted Watkins was a man with vision, and he saw a community that had been burned to the ground, ashes and smoke. And he saw a community that could be vibrant. That's vision.
I think that my father was just such a champion of innovation. He was a loyal guy. He was committed. And that what we're doing today is changing the lives of people through so many of the things that he started 50 years ago.
With the vision and organizing skills of Ted Watkins, he began to organize and draw resources into a community that was badly needed.
In any healthy community, you have health and education as the twin towers of well-being that promote, a community's wellness. And WLCAC served to sort of bridge the divide between those two with all the social services that addressed, senior citizens, care and nutrition, after-school programs for youth, homeless services, workforce services, and so many other activities that we still do even till this day.
It's difficult to pinpoint one specific area when they bridge so many areas. What we can say is, to a community like Watts, WLCAC is everything.